다시
또 저희 다이
You just say the square, right?
Yeah.
I'm filming. They're watching.
So 40 for both ears together?
Yeah. So both your ears will be 42 pounds. Your total breadth. Alright.
Huh?
So real fast, I'm gonna go after some aftercare. How to take care of your ears for the next little bit.
Okay. I'll film this for you, so then you can remember.
So what? These earrings can't come out of your ears for any reason at all for at least the next 6 weeks.
Okay.
After 6 weeks, you can take it out and change it.
Uh-huh.
But you want to leave something in the ear at all times for at least the next full year, okay?
Full year?
Mm-hmm. That's going to make sure they don't come, like, close up on you, that we don't have to get them done all over again.
Okay.
All right. So these will also be locking back earrings, so the first time we take it out, it's going to be a little bit harder.
Oh.
Totally normal, just to make sure it doesn't fall off on you for any reason for 6 weeks, especially, like, when you're sleeping and stuff.
Oh, so
you're
on for 6 straight weeks.
Yeah, what you have to do to take them off is just gotta pull that back a little bit harder and come off the other side. Alright. Now you wanna clean them 3 times a day for 6 weeks, okay?
3 times a day or 6 weeks?
2 to 3, so pretty much if you do it at least 2 times a day, you're good. But 3 times a day is better.
Oh.
What you wanna do is you're just gonna take a bottle solution, saturate a cotton ball, make sure it's nice and wet. Just kinda push the earring forward on the ear, dip the solution on the front, do the same to the back of the earring, push the earring back and forth, and just twist it a little bit like you're winding a watch.
So just like put it like a grab.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look, you get a lollipop.
I don't have an earring in this one, so this is kind of attractive right here.
No.
What you'll want to do is you just kind of push the earring forward on the ear and just kind of drip it, just kind of squeeze it on top to make sure that solution gets on the earring. So just do the same to the back, push the earring itself back and forth, and just twist the top of the earring.
So, where's the cotton ball?
The cotton ball, it's actually just to put the solution on it, that way you're not going straight and holding a big bottle up to your ear and trying to...
Oh, I'm pushing it with the cotton ball, okay.
Yeah. This is a little bit easier, and I can actually, when I, after I pierce, I'll walk you through all the steps, so you know exactly what you're doing when you go home, okay? Alright, so any kind of questions or concerns at all for me?
No.
Alright, so I'm just gonna get everything cleaned up and ready for you, okay?
Did you just show
yourself? Huh? Did you show yourself? I did. You're gonna die. Just kidding. You're gonna bleed to death. Is it bloody?
No.
It's like a quick pinch.
Quick pinch and then you're all done.
Okay.
Not too
bad. That's what she says now.
First thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna clean your ears real fast, okay? Now is I'm actually going to make 2 dots on your ear.
Okay.
This is where the earring's going to go, but I'll have you look at it, make sure it's where you want them before I pierce, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so this ear's going to walk straight ahead and hold very still for me, okay? I'm gonna write it in my notes. I'm gonna write this.
sure?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pierce your ear. I'm going to take a look at the back to make sure they want it okay. And I'm actually going to have you just watch me as I put some solution on it, okay? Alright, so for this, you're just going to sit up nice straight tall. Straight ahead. And it's very still for me, okay?
They get the camera coming.
What? It doesn't count.
Alright, just straight ahead, okay?
That's a thick needle.
I know, it's, oh crap.
There's one.
Oh.
Alright, we're gonna throw a little string. So moving around a little bit. You hold on, go and tickle.
Done.
Actually, I'm just going to walk you through how to clean them real fast. I'm going to see I'm just putting some solution on a cotton ball.
Yeah.
Okay. What you do is you just kind of push the earring forward a little bit on the ear.
Okay.
Squeeze it on top, make sure it's nice and wet. Come to the back there. You just kind of push it back and forth just a little bit. And just kind of twist it like you want it to watch. That's exactly what you want to do. Okay. Mm-hmm. Pretty much as long as you do get up in the morning and like before you go to bed. It'll be just nice. Cool, so you're all done. Not too bad.
Sure.
Alright, so any kind of questions or concerns before I turn you loose at all?
That's about it. I don't have any other questions right now.
Sure.
Is it all fine? All of that aftercare information with you, I have to say how I clean it, are these paragraphs here and these ones here.
Okay.
So you'll be able to read those anytime you need to.
Okay.
My name and the store phone number is here. If you have questions or concerns, you can give me a call, okay? Alright. That is going to be in this bag here, along with your solution and coupon for next purchase.
Okay,
thanks. When you're ready, you just want to hand this paper up to your cashier, okay?
Okay.
You're all set?
Thank you.
Not a problem. You guys have a good day.
Thank you.
Oh,
did it hurt?
It did, not anymore.
What did it feel like?
It felt like someone just stabbed a thick needle through my ear like a shot.
That was a thick needle. That was like, it was big.
I didn't want to look at it.
It was huge.
It hurt. Oh, like, oh, needle is thick, huh?
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Well, have fun with those.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. $42.50. Spent $42 in bill paying.
Yeah, I did. Oh, GameStop right there.
$50?
Yeah.